So today we are at the Jangwani Sea Breeze. We decided to come and just hang out, sit, have some dinner, and I'm walking towards the ocean. It's a beautiful sunny day. Not as crowded yet. So when I'm done, I'll go and sit in one of these umbrellas with those chairs and just enjoy the beautiful scenery. But I am walking towards the ocean because I heard that there is an abundance of sea moss that is currently being washed ashore. So I'm gonna go and look to see exactly what it is that I'm looking at. I might be wrong, but it's worth the look. Now there's a boat that's going over towards the Mbuda Island. Mbuda Island is over there, way over there, and it's beautiful, and that's the boat we take to get there, but that we'll do midweek because it's too crowded. So on this sand, I see a lot of crabs, baby crabs, and they're digging their hole, and if you come too close, they run into the hole. But I don't know if you can see them, but they're all over. Now this is low tide, so usually where I'm walking, it's usually water, but for now, it is low tide. So I don't want to get my shoes wet, so I'm gonna, I'll have to take it off. But I want to see if this is sea moss, and if it is, okay, let's see. I'm gonna grab some because I have to take it back to Claude so he can see it. Okay, all right, I think it is the purple sea moss. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna take it back to him so he can look at it and tell me if this is sea moss, because if it is sea moss, I'm telling you, this is like gold sitting right here. I want to grab some more. So